శ్రద్ధా డెబ్యూటెంట్ యాక్టర్స్ అంటే లేత కుర్రోళ్ళు వీళ్ళని చూస్తే నీకేమనిపిస్తుంది నీ స్వయంవరానికి ఏమైనా పనికొస్తారంటావా
ట్రై చేయొచ్చు
చేయచ్చా చేయనా
చేయి
బాబు లేత కుర్రోళ్ళు ఒకసారి స్టేజ్ పైకి రండమ్మా
ప్లీజ్ యంగ్ అండ్ ఫ్రెష్ అండ్ రెడీ టు టేక్ ఓవర్ ద వరల్డ్ ఓ మై గాడ్ లీవ్ యువర్ అవార్డ్ దేర్ సర్ సో శ్రద్ధా వాట్ డు యు థింక్ ఆఫ్ బోత్ ఆఫ్ దెం
ఓ మై గాడ్ బట్ ఐ హావ్ టు కమ్ ఇన్ ది సెంటర్
యా నో బోత్ ఆఫ్ దెం ప్లీజ్
ఇట్స్ మై స్వయంవరం ఐల్ జస్ట్ బి ఓకే ఫైన్
So basically the concept is both these guys have to woo Shraddha and
whoever wins will get a kiss
like right here right now in front of everybody
yeah
a kiss
yeah he'll get a kiss
okay guys so please
I'd like to take you out for coffee sometime if that's okay
What did you say?
I hardly know the woman. What do you want me to say to her?
Point. He has logic.
It'll be creepy if I say, "Oh, will you marry me? Oh, can you fall in love with me?"
I think it was really genuine.
It can be love at first sight, right? So what if it's
love at first sight? I don't believe in love at first sight. I'm sorry.
You don't believe? You keep looking at her twice, thrice. Even then, you don't believe it. So you're done. That's it.
I guess so. You're missing a kiss. Dance with me.
You know that, no? You're missing a kiss.
Do anything.
What? You're missing a kiss.
I do. That's fine. I'll let him have it.
Fine, Raj sir.
Oh my god
please enti please adukuntamendi
please just give him the kiss please he said please give him the kiss come
please no you say yes and okay fine all right I'll tell you my answer I have to
I want right now
what did he wants an answer right now okay I think he's the winner yeah come
thank
on.
You
everyone a big round of applause for him that was so sweet
So ladies and gentlemen in this little romantic game Raj Tarun has won and now it's time for his gift Look
close
at the audience sir I'll tell you I'll give you instructions close your eyes close your eyes close your eyes close your eyes close it close it close it I said kiss I didn't tell you who no thank you Raj Tarun you may leave now
wait.
Apart from all of this there's a question for you who is what is the impact of a woman in your life and which woman do you respect the most in your life
obviously my mother
and why
because she is my mother
well all right can we get the hamper for him the guy who wooed me so well a big round of applause for him again please thank you
శ్రద్ధా నీ స్వయంవరానికి ఇంకా ఫైనల్ క్యాండిడేట్ దొరకలేదు కదా నేనేమనుకుంటున్నానంటే ఉన్నారు కానీ ఎక్కడో దాక్కుని ఉన్నారు
అయితే